All right. Hello and welcome. Today we're gonna try out some Formula One. I really, really suck at driving games. But I felt for some. I had some need for speed, you know? And I downloaded this demo a long time ago. So, yeah, why not give it a try and see what we think about it? It looks amazing. So, with further ado, here we go. Yeah, so this is gonna sound really strange because I feel really, really slow today and I didn't want to continue with Resident Evil 2 right now. I don't know why. And since I'm feeling slow, it's a strange choice of game we're making now. But fuck it. Press option button. Hey. To play blah blah blah, you must agree blah blah blah. Please enter your driver information. These details will be used in your career. Kind of like that, but also this. I think we're gonna go with this. What does it do? I see. Oh. There was a lot of more helmets, blah 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 blah. Now I like this one. Doesn't really matter. Let's see. I'm from Sweden. Oh, there it is. My 21. What's his name? Swedish name? Thomas? A typical Swedish name. Svensson? Thomas Svensson. Tom. Fuck knows. Let's see. Oh, there was a bunch of more avatars as well. Yeah, let's go with this dude. I don't care. And now what?
Welcome to Formula One.
I think we're gonna raise it a little bit. Yeah, anyway, I'm just gonna game. Prove you are ready. Team selection. Now you need to select a team to race for. Okay. We're gonna do this random. So I'm gonna close my eyes and move this around. And this is the team. Okay. Ricardo, whatever. I have no clue what I'm doing. Yeah, all I want is automatic. Oh, Hamilton. Okay. Let's just go. Select. Wow, this is maybe too advanced for me. What do I do? I don't know what. Race. How the fuck do we get away from here? Come on. Okay, Hamilton, start career. Weekend tired alkaloid. I must choose some fucking tires or something. I don't know. I'm pressing everything. Go. What is this? Start. practice, full practice. Okay, but let's fucking go. Okay, so I pressed the square which says advance. That seems to... I just want to race. I just want to race. I don't really care. Stupid fucking game. It's probably me that is stupid. Me so stupid. Vroom, vroom, vroom. What the fuck is this? Emma?
Yes, and I respect that. But my client has a championship to contest. So if you want our participation, I'm...
Oh, it's like a story mode.
Yes, that's fine. Get back to me when you can. Goodbye.
Subtitles? Holy crap, yeah, you can mess around a lot of shit here. Fuck it. I'm so tired of this.
No one ever just signs the contract.
Yeah, this is completely blind, if you guys didn't notice. So I haven't even fired up. I want to give you the first impression.
It's a rolling deal. However, the team reserves right of termination if you fail to meet performance standards. You're second driver for now, but work hard, hit your targets, and... I'll be able to sweeten the deal.
And my first impression
is... I'm
also
looking to get you into some invitational events throughout the season. The experience and exposure from these will be great for your image. Plus, you'll get to drive some nice historic
cars. That is a lot of menu settings.
Now then, get ready for the next session.
Yes, thank you. Fuck. I don't even want to be here. Now, let's get out to win some points. Laptop. What is this? Why can't we just fucking race? Within this laptop, you can manage your career. Oh my god. Yeah, you can really do some stuff in here. I have to do something with the laptop. Tire update. Weather. No. Go practice. Sounds like a good idea. And this could probably be a lot of fun if you're really into this. It seems like a good Formula One simulator. I just want to race, so. Not giving it.
Welcome to Melbourne, where the practice session is about to start for this weekend's Australian Grand Prix. The pre-race talking is over. Now it's time for the drivers to show their worth.
And this is where we're gonna
Welcome
suck.
then to all our viewers and of course to Anthony Davidson as well. Now, Ant, I wanted to ask you, obviously there's a lot of hard work involved in these sessions, a lot of simulations as well. Is this something the drivers enjoy, or is it just a routine that becomes a chore?
There's nothing routine about driving a Formula One car, I can tell you that. 300 kilometers per hour down the straights, 4G through the corners. It's hard to ignore those forces acting on your body.
Yeah.
It's lap after lap of hard, exhausting
Four
work.
fucking
You
G's.
always enjoy driving these cars. It's a real privilege. Although I must say, if you're having a day where you can't get the car to do what you want and it's generally underperforming, then it's a lot harder to stay motivated. But never a chore, no.
Finish, dude.
Even if you're having a tough start to the weekend, at this point, you know that if you work hard at it, there's still an opportunity to turn things around. In the unforgiving world of Formula One, free practice sessions are a vital part of any Grand Prix weekend. During your F1 career, you'll be able to utilize these sessions to complete practice programs, which will help you learn the track and earn you points that can be invested in developing your car. You'll also be
Oh
able to
my
adjust your
God, yeah,
course
this is
over
really
the course of these
advanced.
sessions to try and
I
find
thought it
as
was
much
just gonna
traction
be
on the
like
circuit.
an arcade Formula One game. But yeah, this is more like a real simulator. Go to track. Flying lap. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not even me driving. Now it's me. Okay. Okay. Hey, it's pretty fun though. So far. Woo! I'm oh. Yeah, I was trying to do something different there. So it seems like I'm taking my curves a little bit too soon. It's more like that, I think. Ah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my God, I break the car. Broke the car. Flashback. Is it okay? Okay. So I'm playing. I thought it was like a... Yeah, I'm cutting the corners a little bit too much. Thank you. That's a strange corner. Wow. Yeah, but where is it? Come and change my tires over here. Oh. Where's the pit stop? Ah. Here? Hey, oh, is it a race? I thought it was I thought it was still a practice round. What the fuck are you doing, dudes? My front wing is skip repair time. Flying lap. Okay, so now it's me driving. Ah, really, really bad. Let's see if we can. So what's my position? 9? Invalid lap time. Ah, damn it. Okay, we can hear someone behind us. position 14. we're doing a really bad job here. Whoa, where are you going? Making some donuts. Okay. Now. I just want to do a quick race.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Hamilton, Vettel, and Max Verstappen. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.
Well, that was not me. Oh, lost. 151. 18 seconds. Okay. So that means I did what I could, I think. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna try to do my best. Whoa. If this is my best, I have no fucking chance. Wow! No, one more try. One more time. So when I'm braking, try to steer. It's a strange fucking corner. Woo! Nailed it. Woo! How many laps? I don't have time to check the hub. Oh no! Ah! Third. Oh no, and now I'm probably lost. Fuck. Lost concentration there. Just for a short, short second. Not on the grass, come on. Whoa! Pedal. Floor the pedal. Warning. Okay. Oh, this is the same fucking. Now I lost it. Now I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck. How many laps? Trying to read. Oh no. Fuck you. This is my, not my middle name. And soon the fucking corner will pop up here, I think. No. Now I took it too slow. Here it is. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So that corner I need to practice on or break a lot more. It will never end. So what does that mean? It's not gonna count this? So what's the point of continue? Yeah, I was reading the fucking text, fastest lap there. It's actually pretty fun. But racing has never been my type of game. I do enjoy it a little bit, but I'm not good at it. But I do enjoy more arcade games, like Need for Speed and such. The simulators it's a little bit too hard because I'm not driving like I should. It's always I'm like flooring the pedal. Jesus. Fuck. It's a fucking heavy corner. It has never been a problem before. I'm losing. Ah, fuck. I don't know. I don't know how many laps there are. I don't know anything. But I'm losing positions like crazy. Now I am on position 10. Yeah, this was hard. I'm really trying. But I keep doing those fucking fuck-ups. And I don't have time to see the map. Okay, the map is down there. Okay. So here's a sharp corner. But this is the corner I have most problem with. Yeah. No. You ain't gonna take my place, asshole. Okay, it will never end. What the fuck? Okay, fuck it. I'm ending it. 8. How do I know how many laps they are? Driver in front? Okay, now I'm not doing anything. Parked in a dangerous location.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Raikkonen, Hamilton, and Sebastian.
Yes, I will end up like last. Practice times are on the board then, but no disqualified points are just yet.
We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
Yeah, but this was hard. Finland. I did my best, but for every lap I lost a couple of positions. Didn't find the word. But did I enjoy this game? Yeah. Do I want to play it? No. Yeah, it was a little bit too advanced for me, and I'm not intrigued to do a career. I just wanted like a fun game, just to do a quick race. And I think you can do that in the full game. This is just a demo though, so the graphic looks good, sound was good, gameplay was good, and I did enjoy it. I actually did. And but this is not my kind of game. But if you are like a Formula One racing car dude, you should probably check out this game. Or I don't know, this is like 2017. There are probably something newer out there. Fuck knows. But yeah, it was a good game, and I will give it an 8 out of 10, but I will not play it. And but it was fun to check it out. So yeah, that's my game over in my racing career. Caribbean. Yeah, so take care, good evening, good night, and goodbye.